नमस्ते, आई एम जीवीन अनुष्का त्यागी। माय सब्जेक्ट नेम फिलॉसफी ऑफ योगा, मॉड्यूल नेम द उपनिषद, डिसिप्लिन योगा एंड नेचुरोपैथी, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस। इंट्रोडक्शन। द उपनिषद्स आर अ कलेक्शन ऑफ टेक्स्ट ऑफ रिलीजियस एंड फिलोसफिकल नेचर रिटन इन इंडिया प्रोबेबली बिटवीन 800 BCE एंड 500 BCE ड्यूरिंग अ टाइम व्हेन इंडियन सोसाइटी स्टार्टेड to question and traditional Vedic religious order. Some people during this time decide to engage into a pursuit of spiritual progress, living as ascetic hermits, rejecting ordinary material concern and giving a family life. Some of their speculations and philosophy were compiled into the Upanishads. There is an attempt in these texts to shift the focus of religious life from external rites and sacrifice to internal spiritual quest in the search of for answer. Etymologically, the name Upanishads is composed of the term up, it means near, and shad, it means to sit, meaning something like sitting down near. The name is inspired by the action of sitting at the feet of an illuminated teacher to engage in a session of spiritual instruction as aspirants still do in India today. Authorship. Original Yajnavalkya, Udalika Aruni, Shweta Kishetu, Shandilya, Aitriya Piplad, Shanath Kumar, Maitreya Gargi, Jabala, Bharadwaj, Pratardana, Ajat Sutra, Varuna and Gargayanam. Commentaries. Adi Shankaracharya, Madhvacharya, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Maharishi Aurobindo, Swami Rama, Ekant Aswarna, Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, Professor Hinaya, Max Muller and Scopenhauer. The main Upanishad. Ish, the inner ruler, Shukla Yajur. Ish, Ken, Kat, Prashan, Mundak, Mandukya, Taitriya, Aitriya, Chandogya and Brahadaranyak. These are the 10 main Upanishads. One is Ish Upanishad. The Ish Upanishad is one of the shortest Upanishad embedded as the final chapter of the Shukla Yajurveda. It is the Mukhya Upanishad that is known to recognize Karl Kanva and the Madhvanirina. The Upanishad is a brief poem consisting of 17 or 18 verses depending on the regency. It is a key scripture of the Vedant sub-school and an influential Shruti to diverse school of Hinduism. The name of the text derives from its insect Isha Vasyam, enveloped by the Lord or hidden of the soul, Lord or Self. The text discusses the Atma theory of Hinduism and is represented by both Dvait dualism and Advait non-dualism, sub-schools of Vedanta. Number 2 is Ken Upanishad, story of Brahman, Indra, Agni and Vayu. Kat Upanishad. Atma, chariot passenger, body chariot itself, consciousness, driver, mind reigns, object perceived by the senses are the chariot's path. Prashan Upanishad. Question of sage Piplad, the son of Katyakabandhi, root cause of the universe, Bhargava of Vibharva, relation between senses and pran, the son of Ashwala Kaushalya, from whom prana originates, Sorayani Gargya, which elements in a human actually sleep, Shabya Satkyama, what fruit does one get who regularly meditate on holy Salab Om till his death, son of Bhardwaj the Sukesh, description of Vedic divine being. Fifth is Mundak Upanishad, questioning of Angira. I want to know that from if there is something I can learn which will explain everything to me, para and apara. There is a sacred word which is the bow, your own self is the arrow and Brahman is the target. Without trembling, hit the mark and like the arrow, lose yourself in it. Shiv Bhutva Shivam Yajit, my son, when you know that Brahman, you become that Brahman. Sixth is Mandukya Upanishad. I am Atma Brahma, fundamental approach to reality, Shri Radha Krishna, Shri Gaudapad Adi Shankaracharya. Taitreya Upanishad. These are the 5 koshas in our body, Annamaya, Pranamaya, Manomaya, Vijnanamaya and Anandamaya. Annamaya made of food, Pranamaya made of breath, Manomaya made of mind, Vijnanamaya made of knowledge, Anandamaya made of joy. दिस इज द श्लोक विच इज डिस्क्राइब्ड इन तैत्तरीय उपनिषद. ओम सहना भवतु सहनो भुनक्तु सह वीर्यम करवावहे तेजस्वी नावधि तमस्तु वा मा विद्युषावहे. ओम शांति शांति शांति. ऐत्रेय उपनिषद ऐत्रेय आरण्यक ऑफ ऋग्वेदा चैप्टर 1 क्रिएशन ऑफ पुरुष द डिवाइन बीइंग क्रिएशन ऑफ फूड. चैप्टर 2 3 बर्थ्स ऑफ द सेल्फ. चैप्टर 3 प्रज्ञान ब्रह्म कॉन्शियसनेस इज ब्राह्मण. 9 इज छांदोग्य डायलॉग बिटवीन फादर उदालक एंड सन श्वेत केतु. 10 इज बृहदारण्यक उपनिषद द हायरार्की ऑफ द माइंड्स कॉम्पोनेंट्स. थैंक यू एंड नमस्ते.